It is clear that if we reject this plan, the multilateral sanctions regime will start to unravel. The pressure on Iran will lessen, and our negotiating leverage will diminish, if not disappear. Now, obviously, that is not the path, as some critics would have us believe, to a so-called better deal. It is a path to a much weaker position for the United States of America and to a much more dangerous Middle East.